Hey, Steve, what do you think?
Oh, my God.
It's so cute. Where in the world did you find it?
Eugene Young down at the hardware store sold it to him. Isn't it beautiful?
Oh, beautiful. Yes, and these horses. These horses, I especially like the way you've duct taped the antlers to their heads.
Yeah, well, apparently reindeer are not indigenous to the region.
That sweater is really cool. Yeah, is it Marc Jacobs? Oh, you know, I'm not sure. I have so many, it's kind of hard to keep track these days.
Well, this has been fun. So let's go take the picture, huh?
Wait, what picture? Are you talking about your Christmas picture?
Mm-hmm.
You should take it here in the sled.
Oh, that's a great idea.
Take it in the sled.
That's a horrible idea because we always take our picture in front of the fireplace. It's a tradition.
But wouldn't it be nice to try something new this year, honey?
No, I don't think so.
Here,
no.
Here's a hat.
No.
Take the picture in the sled.
Oh, no, no,
you
no.
Put
no,
the Santa
no,
suit on.
No, no.
Yes, no. You're going to take the picture in the sled.
That's, oh, that's silly.
That's it.
No.
That's the way to do it.
Hey, Carter.
There you go.
Carter, get out of that.
All right, well,
right
well,
now.
We should keep our voices down a little bit because I found these horses on the outskirts of town. And between you and me, they look a little skittish to me.
You found these horses?
Yeah.
Carter, out of that death trap, now!
Come on. Okay, all right,
Carter, let's go.
Give me the rein.
Give me the rein.
Let's go.
Pull the rein.